face is covered in poison gas. Very bad. Deadly even. Okay, so there's no gas. But there could be any moment now. Yes, terrible boils. Blood pouring out of every orifice. Any moment. Look, just bugger off, will you? Nothing here for the likes of you. Just boring, run-of-the-mill, non-hero-y stuff. Honestly, you... I'm begging you. You don't understand. I used to be important. If the other doors heard... Can't you take a hint? Oh, all right then. But don't say I didn't warn you. The secret to unlocking me is... cheese. Yes, I require cheese. Off you go then. Go. I still wouldn't bother though. I probably won't even be here when you get back. I'm going on holiday, for good, very far away.
Than happy to help, good friend. Thank you for your custom.
Terrible cheese famine is over then. Good. Of course you, you still don't have the uniform of the sacred bearer of cheese. That's right, yes. I mean, for one thing, where's your dreadlocks? Ha! And then you need, mutton chops. Falls upon your head. Now, go away. I'm, about to begin my 100 years of hibernation. Oh, why? Why me? You just don't know when to give up, do you? Very well. But you're still missing the most important parts of the cheese of sacred bearing uniform. Let's see, you need a strumpet skirt, yes, and... Let me think, a farmer's hat, extremely important that, and also... also a posh shirt, yes, that's the one.
Thank you.
wonderful demon dwarves out there with their extraordinary treasures. Why would anyone waste their time here? Now will I never be rid of you. You just couldn't stop, could you? Well, fine. You asked for it. The other demon dwarves better not hear about this. The indignity. The shame. To think of the treasures I once guarded. I beg you, never reveal my secret to anyone.